Hello, kindergarten. Welcome to day 21 of e-learning. All right, so again, we're going to start off with our finger tapping. Here we go. Our first word is snake. What's the word? Snake. 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 Next word is wide. What's the word? Wide. 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 Next word is tip. What's the word? Tip. T-I-P. Tip. Next word is black. What's the word? Black. 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 Next word is dune. What's the word? Dune. D-oon-a. Dune. Next word is line. What's the word? Line. Ein, line. Next word is man. What's the word? Man. An, man. Our last word is back. What's the word? Back. 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 Very good. All right, now I will be sounding out words and then you are deciding what words I am sounding out. Here we go. Our first one, k-r-a-m. Crumb. That one's kind of hard because it has the B at the end. Crumb. All right. Next one, w-i-ble. Will. Very good. All right, next one, d-r-a-m. Drum, very good. Next one, s-a-ve. Save, very good. Next one, d-r-i-ve. Drive. Very good. Next one. Sway. Sway. Very good. Next one. Flip. Flip. Very good. And our last word. Wax. Wax. Very good. All right. Now I will be saying some words and you are listening to hear what vowel you hear. All right, here we go. Our first word, chug. What's the word? Chug. You. Very good. Our next word is leg. Leg. E. Very good. Our next word, had. Had. A. Our next word, vet. Vet. And E. Next one, rub. Rub. U. Very good. Next one, lick. Lick. Here an I. Next one, jog. Jog. Here an O. And our last word, fit. Fit. And that's an I. All right, now reviewing our words that we've had this week, our sight words. We started out with may, M-A-Y, may. Then we had long, L-O-N-G, long. And then get, G-E-T, get. And then our last word was part, P-A-R-T, part. All right, now we are going to move on to our review words for the day. All right, here are our review words for the day. What do you spy with your little eye? Take a minute and look. All right, so we don't have all of our vowels, but you may have noticed that we have all kinds of different blends that we have worked on before. Each of our words have a different blend. So let's go ahead and read through these. Here we go. Sp, ek, spec, sn, ack, snack, sm, el, smell, sk, id, skid, br, ache, break, fr, aim, frame, tr, aid, trade, dr, ape, drape. All right, now you can read them on your own. Here we go. All right, awesome job. Now I'm going to pull up our new words. All right, so here are the new words for the day. What do you spy with your little eye? Take a minute and look. All right, so we're still working on our GR blend, or actually we're moving on to our GR blend. We've been doing our DR blend. So these are some brand new words for us. So let's go ahead and read through these. Here we go. Grab, grab, grill, grill, grass, grass, grub, grub, gruff, gruff, grad, grad, grip, grip, grid, grid. All right, now you read them at home. Here we go. All right, awesome job. Now we are going to move on to our passage for the day. All right, here is our passage for the day. It's kind of funny, we're talking about a hot dog. It's called grill. All right, here we go. Greg likes to grill. He grills hot dogs. I grab a hot dog from the grill. It smells good. Greg and I sit in the green grass. Greg and I have a hot dog in the grass. All right, now it's your turn to read at home. Go ahead. All right, awesome job. My first question for this passage is, what sight words do you see? Take a minute and look. All right, and now, what GR blend words did you see during our reading of this passage? Take a minute and look back at the passage. All right, so I counted six total. Let's see if we got the same number. Here we go. First one was grill. Next one, Greg. Grills. Grab. Green. And grass. All right, way to go, guys. Have a great Thursday.